हेलो माय डियर फ्रेंड, वेलकम टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल एल आई एस एक्सपर्ट। नाउ आई एम टेलिंग यू इंफॉर्मेशन इंडस्ट्री इन अ शॉर्ट एंड व्हाट आर द इंफॉर्मेशन जनरेटेड इन लाइब्रेरी साइंस। ठीक है, इंफॉर्मेशन इंडस्ट्री कंप्राइजेज ऑफ इंटरप्राइजेज ऑर्गेनाइजेशन हुज पर्पज इज टू प्रोड्यूस एंड प्रोसेस इंफॉर्मेशन एंड टू डेवलप द इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर एंड डिलीवरी मैकेनिज्म टू डिस्ट्रीब्यूट इंफॉर्मेशन। फॉर एग्जाम्पल, individual and company that are implied in this function, it is important to understand that the nature of industry and the issue that affect that is activity. For example, for people an organization that use information, it is helpful to develop an understanding of the large picture of industry as a whole so that they know where to find the information and they need it and how it is being made available. Information as a product, information as a processing, distribution of information. Now next function of information industry can be separately brought into four category: production, processing, distribution and building up of infrastructure. Company infrastructure, company in information industries: Apple, Microsoft, Samsung and Amazon. What is the information generators in life science? Researcher, investors, innovator, discoverer and thinker, author, planner, policy maker, decision makers, judges are some of the example of generators of information. All these people know in and out of information that are generated and thus they become good source of information. Intermediators usually a third party or party that offers intermediation between the two parties. Intermediary act as a conductive for services offered by the producers of user. Typically, a intermediary offers some added value to transaction and that may be possible in direct dealing. According to Ryan Womack, an information industry is the one who collect the required information and organize it and distribute it to their client or user. He does not create or generate or produce information but also mediate, establish a link between the two. The characteristics of information intermediate. The importance and relevance of information intermediate lie in their capability of to successfully perform the following function: to satisfy the requirement of the consumer and producer of information, to transfer the product or services between the producer and consumer of information, to possess adequate knowledge of information sources and their product, to have technical aspects of information transfer, to have knowledge of subject in there in which they intend to work, to develop awareness of user characteristics and environment under which the user operates, and to have the knowledge of information internet sources and services, to possess effective communication skills, to have skills for information retrieval and other such techniques, and to have adequate mental capability to analyze and interpret interrupt user need for information, to have such characteristics as being tactful, intelligent, imagination, curious, empathic, perspicacious, energetic, technical, sound and self-confidence. The function of the intermediary functions. Okay, the key function of intermediary is to provide a sufficient information to the user quickly as to meet their needs. Searching the data and information intermediary, that is the function, searching the data and information. The information intermediary are required to search data and information from various sources available, including the information producing. To fulfill this function, they take the following function: identify the user and their information need, identify the data source which may satisfy the information need of the user, Develop strategy for accessing the databases either manually or electronically. Search data from various physical format of data including a digital and virtual collection. Evaluate the search data and information. Direct the user if and be to other source of data and information. The information intermediated who carry out the above mentioned activity are also called known by such name an information counselor, information searcher, information librarian, information professional, technical professional, information officer, knowledge managers, knowledge officers. Analyze data and information. While performing the function, the information intermediate have the need to research and analyze the data. Information in various sources available in library, computer files, databases, web portal. In order to do proper analysis, information intermediated need to take up the following activity: to do abstract work of data and information, to summarize the previously written material, to consolidate the information from various sources, to generate computer output of the analyzed data and information. The information intermediate who carry out the above mentioned activity are also known by such name as analysis specialist, information counselor, operation analyst, knowledge resource analyst, and so on. Disseminate information. Information intermediate are required to deliver the needed information in a required form and format. For this purpose, they have to carry out the following activities: to consolidate the required information, to repackage the needed data and information, to prepare the state of art report, to design and develop reviews. In order to intermediate performance, these activities are also known by such name as information analyst, information research officer, and documentation officer. Maintaining contact with information provider, information intermediate are required to maintain liaison with the producer and producer of information, so on, themselves up to date regarding trends. Conducting research of users' need. It is incumbent on the information intermediate to undertake research in the users' need through users' study, find out the solution of the problem to crop up. Conducting research for users' need. Regarding material from various sources, information intermediate have to take the responsibility of collecting the required material from various, from many sources as possible, and prepare notes about them and deliver to the user for their use and whatsoever. Handling query from media and organization. It is incumbent on the information intermediate to extend help by providing requesting information handling via various query from media and various organization, public at large, and providing the needed answer to them. Spreading information through variety of need. Information intermediate might take upon to spread the information through a variety of media so as to reach a large number of users. Developing range of publication. They must develop the expand the range of various variety of publication based upon variety of information for a specialized market. So these are some functions which I am again repeating, that is, first is searching the data and information. Second, analyzes data and information. Third, disseminating information. Third, maintain contact with information provider. Conducting search of users' need. Gathering material from various sources. Handling query from media and organization. And spreading information through variety of need. Developing range of publication. So this is an information intermediate and information generator and information industry.